In SOLIDWORKS 2025, we now have the ability to reload drawings. With this option, users can revert to the last saved version on disk with a single click. There's no longer any need to close the drawing without saving and then reopen it, and a dialog box appears to highlight any potential loss of changes. The next enhancement has to do with bills of materials. In a previous release, a new option was added to include the option for detailed cut lists as a part of the bill of materials, which is particularly useful with assemblies that include welded components. Well, bills of materials have now been enhanced enough that they can be used in place of a standard cut list. Now in 2025, users can take advantage of a simple checkbox to override the value for quantity, and instead calculate the quantity based on whatever attribute was assigned in the cut list properties. In this case, length. Of course, keeping your drawings up to date with the latest standards is of the utmost importance. The surface finish symbol options have been updated in accordance with the ISO 21920 standard. And using saved styles speeds up the process of adding repeated annotations. The last enhancement for drawings is related to exporting DXF and DWG files. This new option to export drawing views as blocks helps make it easier to edit drawings in 2D CAD programs, like DraftSight for example. Often when opening drawings in 2D CAD programs, the first thing users would have to do is select all the individual entities for each view to generate blocks in order to leverage them more easily. This new option eliminates that step for users, making it much easier and smoother to go from your SOLIDWORKS drawings to DXF and DWG.